What's something you're good at, but don't get to brag about much? I'm really, really good at soothing babies. Getting them to calm down. Most of my friends don't have kids. But my wife remarks on it anytime I get the chance. Bit of a baby whisperer. I'm really good at swirling soft serve ice cream. You can imagine why I don't get to talk much about it. I can name all 50 states from memory, but I live in Finland so it's useless and doesn't come up often. I can play the tuba and euphonium, and pretty well at that. I don't really get to play much since graduating from HS, but it's still a relatively rare ability, especially in this country, where school bands are not as common as they seem to be in the USA. I'm super fucking good at remembering faces. My sense of direction is pretty awesome. I'm really good at detangling stuff, necklaces, ribbons, string, etc. It is a weird skill. I got substitute teacher of the month out of the whole county. Does that count? I'm good at making sweet tea and pineapple upside down cake. Game called Geometry Dash, second best in my country, although that is not really impressive, which is why I don't brag about it that much. I'm consistently one of the tip top loaders in the warehouse I currently work at. I would also scan 10% of the daily volume at the last place I worked, and also won employee of the month in the first month of the first facility I worked for. I like boxes. It's really stupid, but if you ever want anyone to remember your birthday, I'm your girl. Lol. I get such a joy from wishing people a happy birthday. It's like crack to me. I dunno. Staying calm in stressful or painful situations. Making people feel welcome, comfortable. I floss my teeth every night. I have a very well-developed musical ear. I can point out just about any detail you can ask about if I hear it, and I can replicate most songs I hear on the piano. Can't really brag about it, since I feel like it just comes out sounding pretentious. Cleaning. I'm so good. I started my own home cleaning business. I'm a one-man show, and in almost 5 years, have never needed to advertise. All of my clients have come to me by word of mouth. I'm currently off due to a hand injury that is looking like it'll need surgery to fix, and today, actually, one of my clients texted me to let me know she hired a different cleaning company temporarily while I'm out. She said, well, read it for yourself. I'm blind, and I've gotten really good at faking, like I can see. My eyes don't look blind, and I can make eye contact, and have great spatial orientation. Can't brag about it, because a lot of people think I'm faking. Edit spelling. Edit 2, thank you for all the love. I'm able to access Reddit on my phone by using VoiceOver, a built-in screen reading software on every iPhone. You can find it by going to your settings, accessibility, VoiceOver. You can also tell Siri to turn on VoiceOver. Turn it off by doing the same thing. Also, I know I'm making eye contact with people, because I'm always asked if I'm really blind, because I don't look blind. I never have a watch on me, and don't really look at my phone much, but I can always tell the exact time of day within about 5 minutes every single time. In all my years of people asking what time it is, not even my close friends have noticed that I can do it without looking at a phone slash clock slash watch. I just know it in my head. Other than that, I'm helplessly stupid. Edit, didn't realize there were others. We meet at noon on the playground. I've vomited from sickness in 5 out of the 7 continents. It's my proudest achievement. I'm not sure if that makes my life uneventful or my accomplishment is amazing. Probably the former. I know how to tie pretty much any type of knot for any situation, and have come up with several original and useful knots that are, as far as I can tell, undocumented. One even went into space. Asking interesting questions to get to know people better. Operating a forklift. Been at it a long time. Can practically work magic in them. Thank you for asking. Cartoon Network hired me to make a how-to adventure time craft book. My name is on the cover right alongside Princess Bubblegum Lol. Here it is. I'm incredibly good at wasting time, like probably the best. I'm an over 400 pound man that can do a split. Guitar. Feel like a doucher bag if I even bring it up. I'm an awesome vet tech. I can do all things vet tech very well. Doctors beg to work with me. I survived burnout and came back stronger. Edit. Y'all's positive responses and appreciation have made my whole COVID year. I can't say thank you enough for being so supportive and kind. Saved an old lady's life who was standing at the train tracks paralyzed like a deer in headlights. Threw my bag off, ran across the bridge, and pulled her off. Felt pretty good that entire week, and my friends were super proud of me, even though a few family members, whom I later narrated the incident to, felt I risked my life for it. Can promise this never comes up in conversations, lol. Knowing which direction I'm facing. I'll never be the $1 million idea guy, but I can always improve $YOUR$ million idea. I'm able to place songs that I hear once by ear. I was able to rickroll people without sheet music pretty easily. I'm able to make mental maps of where I go. Doesn't come in that useful unless it's in a maze or something. I was only student in my high school graduating class to graduate from an out-of-state college. Everyone else who left the state for college dropped out. I'm a really skilled driver of pretty much anything on four wheels. Racetrack, drifting, snow, mud, quads, race cars, trucks, buggies, jeeps. I'm just good at it. None of my friends like cars or spirited driving, so it doesn't come up. I'm really good at my job as a retail worker at a very large department/grocery store. I've memorized a good portion of the store and know enough about the toy department to answer even the most obscure questions. Last week I helped find a toy that repeats what you say, and a toy about catching bugs sounds harder than it seems. Most importantly, I take time to make sure each customer feels valued. I answer questions in detail, walk guests to products when I know it's in a hard to find spot, and go out of my way to find solutions for problems. I also play peekaboo to stop babies from crying. It's my superpower. But because retail is a low effort minimum wage job, it doesn't seem impressive to most people. My memory. If I hear it and write it down, I'll remember it. I also am really good at remembering patterns. I used to be very good at reading. I was off the chart with 100% comprehension when we got tested at school in junior high. I also got a perfect score on the English section of the ACT, US College Entrance exam, and finished 20 minutes early. Edit. For clarity, the chart was reading speed. I've slowed down in my old age, but I'm still above average. Used to clock around 100 pages an hour for fiction. I type fast. Not inhumanly fast, but faster than average. My count is 97 to 98, sometimes 99 WPM. I type for a living, lol. I speak three languages and can play music by ear. I don't brag about it because people are like say/play something. And then I instantly forget everything. I'm really good at fighting games, but nobody else I know IRL is into fighting games.